B team, I fuck with Solange. All my life they said I doesn't belong. So
alright, so before we get started with anything, before we get into this, rest in peace, Mac Miller. That shit don't even sound right, like saying out loud, bro. Like, we were just doing
swimming.
Yeah, it's barely been a month.
It's crazy. When I seen the tweet from, what was it, Complex or wherever it was, I was like, nah, it's a prank. Must be a prank.
Because they've done that, like, not Complex, but like on the internet, on Twitter and stuff. Yeah.
Up till today, every time I see RIP Mac Miller, I'm like, it's
weird.
When we were listening to the album, he even said, swimming, it kind of makes you think like he's trying to get above all his problems.
We checked out Swimming. We did a reaction to that. Love that album front to back, by the way. Now that I'm listening to it, it was already kind of on the dark side, but listening to it now, it seems even darker.
Because
you're listening to it with more context, right? A lot of y'all told us to check out like his older stuff, Faces, Good AM, and they said the Divine Feminine as well. We're gonna check out Faces, just based on all the comments we're getting. That seems to be the one, like the
most
majority of people
suggested, yeah.
Yeah, want us to check out. So
what's the cover like? Very abstract.
I'm trying to see like what's going on.
I see hands. So the first track, Inside Out. If this guy foreshadows anything, I swear to God.
Yeah. Should've died already. Faces.
I'm telling you guys, I never heard this shit at all. I've never heard this. I've never heard any song on this. So for this to be the first words, right after I said, if this guy foreshadows anything, I swear to God.
Faces. Stay away from electric shock.
Yo, it's always something beautiful about when jazz and hip hop mix.
This song kind of reminded me of that. I can't even remember the name. Brooklyn Girls, what's their name?
Charles Hamilton.
Even how he kind of rap too.
Yeah, pauses at random places and stuff. Yeah, I feel you.
So second track of the project is called Here We Go.
Based on I love this shit.
Internet rappers ain't shit when no computers work. You spent your whole advance on 2 Chainz in the Gucci verse. I'm the greatest.
Heard you spent your whole advance on what?
2 Chainz and a Gucci verse. Play on the 2 Chainz joint.
And Gucci.
Yeah. Brand new home. I think I made it. Key to the city. I keep to open the gates.
That could be a punchline too. The way he said, brand new home. I think I made it. It's brand new.
Made the home.
And I made it.
I feel you. And then he said keys to the city right after.
Key to the city, I keep to open the gates with.
It became more fire because the brand new home, key to the city, I keep to open the gates of the brand new home. But when you get the key to the city, it means that you're somebody important in this.
A briefcase with a million under the pavement. That's just on some rainy day shit.
Ah.
Yeah. The kids getting murdered that I grew up with. They shooting up, doing drugs, or they doing nothing.
Kids getting murdered that I grew up with.
They shooting up.
They shoot like both of them.
Yeah, shooting and shooting. Bruh.
I'm cheesed. I never knew.
I was
about
missing
it.
Out on it.
And now I can't even get more.
It's not even just lyrics, it's the whole vibe of everything. Yeah, it's just dope as hell.
It reminds
bro.
Me of like high school grade 9.
I'm not perfect, but they ain't either. I did it all without a J feature.
He has to make that known, bro, because around that time, it's like if you had one of those, you were good.
First he said a Drake feature, and then he said a J feature.
You have them dudes on a verse, you're good. Yeah. Like you're set, right?
Especially on those times.
Yeah. This shit dope.
So far I'm feeling this.
I'm feeling this heavy.
A lot. Man said my girlfriend's parents still live in the hood.
Come through with the
Beamer.
Like it's
everything
old.
Good. Next song is called Friends featuring Schoolboy Q.
And every day is full of jokers like a deck of cards. That's where I'm so lonely. It's just a little cocaine sniff, but the line's longer than parades.
Yeah.
But the line's longer than a parade is. I mean, in retrospect, I get the bar is dope, but like in retrospect, it's just like, oh, bro.
Yeah.
I know the planet Earth is about to explode. Kinda hope that no one saves it. We only grow from anguish.
That's crazy.
We only grow from what? Ambush?
Anguish.
Anguish.
Say, I know the planet Earth is about to be smoked.
Hope we don't save
it. Hope we don't save it.
My grandma probably slapped me for the drugs I got. Look at my reflection. I broke the mirror. It's only for protection. Shit keep getting weirder. And I can't see a thing, but things never been clearer.
From the mirror.
Breaking the reflection, only for protection.
Yeah. But break because you don't like what you see when something's ugly, the mirror breaks. Yeah. But break it for protection. When you break the mirror, you have like a sharp
object. Yeah.
And then he said, I can't see myself, but nothing's ever been clearer. Because if you break the mirror, you can't properly see yourself. But things are clear. The grandma said,
she knew what drugs.
Yeah. His pop said, only smoke weed. Pop, like,
I told Will and Bill they need to kick the habit. We on the same trip, we just got different baggage.
On the same trip, we just got different baggage.
Before that, he said he told him to kick the habit.
Yeah. So he's talking about drugs.
Yeah, but we on the same trip. Like when you get drugs, you tripping. Yeah. But we got different baggage.
So the reason why we're doing it is for different reasons.
Schoolboy in the Adlib thing. The unintentional foreshadowing is crazy. I'm
telling you, bro.
This is our year, so let's get fucked up and then get out of here.
Yeah.
And his album went number one. And then, you know what I mean?
He kind of went out of here. And it makes me think about all the rappers that freely rap about drugs, and we take it as, okay, they probably got it under control.
Yeah.
But they probably don't. Next song is called Angel Dust.
At your neck like new cologne, uno dos. Bitch, I'm in your head like Freddy Krueger though. So what I do should not concern you. Do this till I turn blue. Not Eric Sermon, not more Merlin.
Said what I do should not concern you. I'll do this till I turn blue.
Foreshadow.
And now we at the end of verse two. Oh. Don't be scared, just come with me. Yeah, feel so good to feel this free.
His flow on this started off completely different than the other three.
Yeah, it was no pauses.
I like this one as well.
Lyrics aside, just like the sound of this project, I love it.
Next song is called Malibu.
I might die before I detox. You piece of shit.
Bro, the thing that's like I'm getting is like he knew it was a problem.
In high school, no little Asian I can cheat off. We keep cheating while police watch. Lost some vibration, sirens blowing up the weak spot.
We keep chiefing while police watch. So chief. Smoking, but police chief. Keep chiefing.
I got the sirens and the vibrations still.
All growing up to be cops. Chasing after gangsters, but they never find a G-spot. I'm recording like I'm not a moron.
Saying they get none.
Oh, this starts from the vibration.
Yeah. Chasing gangsters, but they never get the G-spot.
We's getting faded, come and kick it at a big shop. Everything is A1 steak sauce.
I feel like so far this project, he's a lot more blunt with the
drug use.
In Swimming, you could tell that was like the undertone, but it was more metaphorical. Like it was, he didn't just straight up say certain things.
Yeah.
This is just like straight up,
no filter.
In Swimming, you have to like read between the lines, no pun intended. Mm-hmm. Like,
read between the lines.
Yeah.
Next song is What Do You Do?
Man, I think I'm Eric Andre. Man, I think I'm Louis C.K. Man, I think so, therefore I am, man. It's 8 a.m., man. My
dope as hell.
The authors?
Yeah, and then I think, therefore I am. That's a quote. Who said that? I think, therefore, I am.
Drug habit like Philip Hoffman will probably put me in a coffin. But down the slope of my toboggan. Never lose your mind, cause insanity is brutal. Life is just like college, all you have is your noodle. Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Life is like college, all you got is your noodle. It's when you're in college, only thing someone is
ramen
noodles.
All you could afford, but then your noodle, your brain. Yeah.
And then some death threats.
Hello. When I tell you this, I mean this seriously from the bottom of my heart. I need the briefcase in 15 minutes, while everybody's Spanish.
I'm laughing because I thought it was gonna be some deep shit. Like, I mean this from the bottom of my heart. 15 minutes.
He said he can call a local middle school and say that shit.
That's what he said.
Let me off at the top. All my eyes are clouds.
He showed his humorous side.
Yeah. It's a lot of funny moments.
Yeah. I love it when rappers go back and forth. Like one person raps and the next guy raps. Next song is called It Just Doesn't Matter.
Quarter side call on a TiVo. Modern meatloaf. Free smoke, gotta be a bitch in the Peace Corps.
All that she was fire.
What?
The beat. The way yeah.
All she ever do is ask me what I eat meat for. Hold up, pause. Always over the quota. Boss, wake up Apollo, sleep in the cars.
Eat meat for. Yeah. Hold up, pause. I got it late because I was just caught up with the flow. Yeah. But then I seen you and I'm like, wait, why is he making that react? Then I thought about it. I'm like, oh, he said that shit.
I say pause. Hold up. Pause.
I'm hired at Voltron with a bunch of gold on. Caucasian still love me like my name was Michael Bolton. Hold on. Do you fucking dirty like the soap gone? Falls on his bone chilling colder than the Pope's secrets.
Did you fucking dirty like the soap gone?
Yeah. Frozone. Frozone. Yeah. That's bone chilling colder than the. Yeah. He wild.
Up to now. I just gave it away. Fuck a label. Can't enable. Put a name to his face.
You said fuck a label, can't a label put a name to a face? But putting a name to a face is labeling, labeling the person.
I ain't shit but a fraud. What I know ain't nothing but God.
Flow crazy for real. Flow crazy for real in that one.
Not only flow, but he had a whole, that scheme and the whole bars.
Yeah.
That was crazy. Next song is called Therapy.
How many times you got to let them opportunities pass by? I used to be a pretty passive guy. Sit before with a goddamn mastermind.
That is like the wordplay, like passive, passing by.
How's it feel? Tell me how. Come
put some bottles in the matches. We get more pussy than I do.
Like, that beat sounded a little bit more. New.
The song itself is not as drug focused, but then the title of it is Therapy, so it's away from, you know, on the opposite side of.
Next song is called Polo Jeans featuring Earl Sweatshirt.
Never thought I'd be such a loner. I tell my bitch that I fucking own it. My neighbor died, I just got a dog. I'ma run it over, I'm a fucking soldier. So cold, bro, fuck pneumonia. Oh, my bitch got.
So cold, got pneumonia?
He says, so cold, fuck pneumonia.
Oh, okay.
Getting wasted is the time that I'm spending high and sedated. I'm putting five in his face because we don't buy in.
Wasted is the time I spent high and sedated. So wasted, I'm wasting time. But I'm wasted because I'm high and sedated.
But here's a toast to your efforts. And don't approach me with nothing that isn't money or breakfast. I'm close to choking a pussy.
Here's a toast for your efforts.
And then breakfast.
Don't approach me with nothing that ain't about money or.
That's my new slogan.
ST was the old initials. Been rap game tighter than boa constrictors. Roller stone like a boulder rake.
Been tight game tighter than boa constrictors.
The thing I love about this, bro, is rapping on beats like this, you gotta be saying shit. Cause the beat's not gonna carry you.
Mm-hmm.
That dude needs to hurry up and drop his next project, man.
I heard he was, wasn't he?
Soon.
Next song is called Happy Birthday.
Do you cover up your eyes? You can't wait to see. Lately, I've been having strange dreams. Paranoid, they hate me. Everybody think I'm crazy. You can lead the way, I promise. I'll be right behind you. Eyes go. See myself as iconic.
Oh, it's so smooth, bro.
Yeah, that second verse.
Yes. I was wondering, like, how, like, the questions he was asking, I'm like, how long he's gonna keep this going? Like, that's fire. And then he switched it up. I'm like, you don't have to keep it going.
Come on. Happy birthday to you.
That's fire. By the name, I didn't think I would like it still.
It was smooth.
It was hella smooth.
You can't listen to that song and not like bob your head or something. Like, impossible.
Even at the end, even if you don't do it for the verses, at the end, as soon as you hear him saying happy birthday,
yeah, it's like
that beat.
It's a vibe, bro. You have to.
Next song is called Wedding.
My bitch can tell that I'm addicted to pussy. She looking past it. The smile that she's faking is tragic. Hate looking at it. That magic I try to grasp it.
She's trying to put the smile on to make him feel better.
Inside out.
Yeah, but he hates looking at it. So it's like, yo, you might as well just like
you know. Let me just tell you the truth. That'd be a first. Oh God. Yeah, girl, I'm the worst. What did I do to deserve a love like this? You see her shining, that's my sunlight, bitch. I'm sick of the lazy flow and the minimalistic beat. It worked. Next song is called Funeral. Doing drugs is just a war with boredom, but they sure to get me. My side bitch is sort of pretty. She just want a brand new Porsche or Bentley. Had a few abortions, unfortunately. I forced them. Lord knows I'll turn a child to an orphan when I'm torn. The flow and rhyme scheme. This flow, I like the flow.
Got a side bitch, she kind of pretty, but she got enormous titties.
Eve's worth a fortune.
She just want a Porsche or Bentley. You know I leave kids orphaned when I'm on tour. Like, just the way he's
saying it.
Heard the legends never die. Oh, this lonely hell of mine. There never was a better time to better myself. Stare inside of heaven's eyes, the gates will never open. I'm smoking on this field of hope.
That song is so from my favorite stuff.
That shit was perfect to me.
That was my favorite song so far. It's so good that I want to listen to it again. Next song is called Diablo. Rapping head honcho, rocking shows like I was Bono. I go, play a couple keys on the piano. The industry a lie, all the promises were hollow. Follow me, I can show you what's
an industry.
In this tree, in this tree, industry.
Industry of the tree, like the
hollow, chunky.
But empty promises.
Me, I can show you where we be at. How'd I get my G pass? None of your fucking beeswax. Together like a kneecap. Fuck a little eight balls. Show me where the keys at.
Mac, man. Damn. Ball, fuck eight balls. Show me where the keys at.
Beeswax.
These raps. Bring a joint together like a kneecap.
Hold on, nigga. I have to rewind a little. That, yeah. Did you hear me go off? You didn't hear me when I
reacted. The joint stuff?
Yeah.
I didn't know that's what you were reacting to.
I should have paused it though, my bad.
These raps bring your knees, bring the joints together like a kneecap.
Saving nothing. I'm getting faded till the angels come and skipping all the famous functions. How do the famous function? The A-list can't be trusted.
Nah, bro.
This is a joint. Yo, turn this shit up. Turn this shit all the way up, bro.
Yo, we about to pull this shit back. We about to pull this shit back and really bump this shit for real.
In real life.
None of your fucking beeswax for these raps. Bring a joint together like a kneecap. Fuck the little eight balls, show me where the keys at. But come up missing, tell your bitch that you've been tripping. Now you on vacation. Yep. Rapping like it's automated.
Yo,
like
you come up missing.
Yeah.
Tell your bitch that you was tripping.
Yeah, on vacation.
Now you on vacation. Yeah. Or something like that. Something like that.
Love I'm making so hot, I'm turning hard to bacon. Only God can save him. I heard
Jesus Christ. So hot, I'm turning hogs to bacon.
Look at what you did to me. Run into the underworld with guns and set the sinners free. No bitches in my circle. I'm gonna show you the commercial. I've been popping like a colonel reading Justin Bieber's journal.
I've been popping like a colonel reading Justin Bieber's journal. That's how pop, like popping, pop, yeah. Cause Justin Bieber's pop too, but Colonel.
Cause everybody got their homies. Said everybody got their homies.
Woo! That one got me hyped. He didn't even have aggression and it was just aggressive.
Yeah.
Next song. I'm looking at like Ave Maria, I'm looking at Ave Maria.
I can't feel my legs, I'm a paraplegic. Lord, I want a fair one with my demons. Karen Myers became married to Jesus.
Say I want a fair one with my demons. Like let's square up. Like I'm tired of y'all niggas.
More than rap, we sell a royal crack at Castle Rock. A bad apple like an unemployed Macintosh. We lost jobs. Now they brainwashed with .com.
Bad apple joint?
Yeah.
Unemployed Macintosh.
Yeah.
Shout to spit a jet life. I fit the forces on the PJs. On stage, sending dark forces to my DJ. The birdies on tour like PGA.
The birdies on tour like PGA.
It wasn't that. Remember that bar we who was it? Someone had a PGA.
It was him. The was stroke it? Is just so PGA.
Bread, East rise on Easter, money is God, black bitch in the jungle fever.
We getting bread, the geese rise on Easter.
Black bitch in the jungle fever, I love to be on. You on the B team, I fuck with Solange. All my life they said I doesn't belong. So
You on the B team. I fuck with Solange.
They were so short, but so like.
And slick. It's just real slick, real sharp.
What? Have you found a way out? Have you found a way out?
Shit's crazy, bro. The last few songs have just been.
Yeah.
The entire project has been dope so far, but the last like three or four has just been like on another level.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Next song is 55. Next song is San Francisco.
Asking them to teach me how to yodel. Suppose I'll die alone from an overdose of some sort in a motel while.
What the fuck?
Stop.
Bro, he's literally predicting shit.
Yeah, I told you, bro. I hope he doesn't say no foreshadowing shit in this because it'll be crazy. And that's exactly what he's doing.
I'm supposed to die. He said.
Overdose.
I'm supposed to die alone from an overdose. Like.
Literally. He literally said.
I hacked into the motherboard, argued on a public forum, uploaded a virus to the network, then unplugged the cord.
And that's called foreshadowing.
I'm definitely going back and listening to this.
What?
Like, for sure. For sure.
Next song is called Colors and Shapes.
I'm losing my grip. You told me, son, if you want to hold on to yourself, then let yourself slip.
If you want to hold on to yourself,
let yourself slip. And he said, the captain,
the
passengers escaped, but he stayed because he wasn't done with his trip.
Because the ignorant mind is so peaceful, I find I can't understand nothing no more. If I jump, let me go.
I was very hallucinogenic, completely different from like the sound that we've been hearing on the project.
Next song is called Insomniac. Featuring Rick Ross.
Find a brand new crib, yeah, move that brick.
Okay.
I want nothing with your doodle click.
Okay.
Cheer like a dog, I would do that bitch.
Do that bitch.
Yeah,
dog. New crib, dog. Dump that brick.
Yeah.
Bought the steak from a boxer, nigga. Paranoid, I'm walking around. I'm butt naked with my chopper, nigga. With my chopper, nigga. With my chopper, nigga. I'm butt naked with my chopper, nigga.
Ross gave me some hypeness. Man, Gibby got me aggressive.
I knew he was gonna eat, bro. Could tell by the beat. I'm like, where the beat's going?
Facts.
This man.
Facts.
Yo, Ross be having those lines, like those little lines.
Yeah.
Bitch, you wasn't with me shooting in the gym.
Yeah, facts.
You be having those little one-liners.
Facts. Next song is called Uber, featuring Mike Jones.
Word?
Mike Jones.
I ain't heard a Mike Jones verse in a minute, bro.
You gotta say Mike Jones in this scene.
Nigga, he gonna say Mike Jones, nigga. It's Mike Jones, nigga.
I'm just a member of the faculty. I'm actually out here decision making. Had to get my shit together. I was missing payments. I just pray to God that my lady isn't famous.
See, I pray to God that my lady isn't famous. Mm-hmm. That my lady isn't, ended up with a famous lady.
Switzerland, lion still tipping, trunk up top nine, call it parking lot, big Mike Jones. Switzerland, lion still tipping, trunk up top nine, call it parking lot.
Mike Jones. I'm glad he said it, bro.
What's the name?
Yeah. Even though his verse was short, he had to add it.
I like this verse too. It was nothing crazy, but it was just good to hear from Mike.
Continued the story too.
Yeah.
I think the girl you're talking about.
Yeah.
Next song is Rain. Featuring Vince Staples.
Take your time when talking to a nigga, I don't waste none. Knock you off your feet and then I flee before the Jakes come. Sick of hearing cases from these niggas who ain't faced none. But I'ma be the nigga that they feel it when the day come. Thirsty.
Hearing cases from niggas who ain't faced none. He can rap, bro.
We was raised on that fork in the road. No food on our plate, just the meals that we stole.
Fork in the road.
Yeah,
food
no
on
food
plate.
On the plate.
I spit that prayer hand emoji, the shit that injured Kobe. Cover up the issues that I kept close. Sober, I can't deal, I'm in the corner with my head low. Running from my shadow, my temple feel the metal coming out the Smith & Wesson bank.
That was a vibe. Vince Staples verse is crazy.
Yeah, I'm starting, as soon as I heard the beat, I was like, yes.
Yeah, it's one of those, yeah.
Next song is called Apparition.
Ocean in a bad religion, while Mary Magdalene laughing, smoking a pack of Winston's up on the Churchill, ass tripping with older men.
Winston Churchill, Winston's up on the Churchill.
And Lord knows how we hate the questions. So back and forth, exchange faces over wine, playing table tennis at dinner. I end up so bitter when I lose.
It's just the back and forth at dinner. So they're arguing at dinner. The questions and the arguing at dinner over the table. It's like table tennis. It's like a metaphor.
Because it's a table.
Yeah. And the back and forth, like it's table tennis.
Clockwork at every single answer, step time. I've experienced every feeling except fine. Line dancing again.
I've experienced every feeling except fine. His style dope.
Yeah.
His style crazy.
Next song is called Thumbelina.
Turn up the motherfucking volume. Yeah. And you a freak, why you hiding in the car? Everybody look
up. The project seems to be like ending on a more like uplifting
beat.
Yeah, similar to swimming. Swimming had this like similar transition as far as like the vibe of it goes.
Next song is New Faces, V2.
Sounds it posted up, drowsy in a cut so much that it's pus round me. Catch him in the daytime and I was trying to see the bright side of life, and a nigga just keep coming back with a dark picture. Just like hard liquor.
Trying to see the dark side of life. But they keep coming back with a dark picture. Picture like hard liquor.
Bro, look at all these new faces.
I see.
They coming on the plane, but they leaving in suitcases. Been a criminal before.
They coming on the plane, but they leaving in the suitcases.
So here I go. Throwing up a prayer, it's a Hail Mary. I never been religious, but I feel like the scriptures got it all there.
What I noticed so far, he mentions a lot of things to do with water.
Yeah.
And oceans and swimming and drowning. And then 4 years later, releases an album called Swimming.
Mm-hmm. And then that's the same year he passes.
Yeah.
This project is being carried by lyrics. Like, don't get me wrong, the beats they're a good compliment, but it's being carried by lyrical content.
So the last song on this project is called Grand Finale.
And if by chance this is my grand finale, and bury me in Allegheny County is the most hated. You'd be pissed, I'm sniffing white. Never got to see me grow up.
Ended it with one more final foreshadowing. That the world would be just fine without me.
He said that? Oh, yeah. Don't say that, bro.
He just said in the hook. He's like, the world will be just fine without me.
It sucks to hear him say this.
Yeah.
There was a lot of obvious drug use. Like, he was specific with it.
Yeah, I like this project too, bro. Very lyrically strong. Even if you don't agree with all his concepts and ideologies, because not everything he says I necessarily agree with.
Yeah.
But just the way, like, seeing how his mind works and seeing him put that into like a song, like lyrically seeing him put like the flows and the bars together in certain ways, it's just something. It's a talent you gotta recognize. Definitely gonna go back and check out his older stuff. I think the second most requested or suggested, the second most suggested project was Good AM.
That's only the G-O and the colon.
Based
on what they suggested to listen to first.
This was dope.
Thank you.
This was dope.
Thank you for that. Thank you for that, Mac Miller.
Once again, rest in peace, Mac Miller.
For real.
Shit is sad. 26 is... That's young. Thank you all for telling us to go check this out. That's the video, guys. If you like it, hit that like button. If you're new and you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. We appreciate it. And y'all keep supporting. We'll keep dropping. That's how that go. Peace.